back.
Woke up a little bit ago, like 2 hours ago, and we were eating snacks. Because he doesn't love snacks. I'm eating some Ritz crackers. And this one is not like eating. We got up before everybody else did. We got up at 8:04. Well, I did. And then I had to wait for this woman to get up. We tried to stay up all night, but that didn't happen because they tricked us. And we were trying to be really quiet, and then we got really warm and fell asleep. But I think we could have beat that night if we didn't listen to them, because we stayed up till 4 in the morning. They stayed up eating spaghetti. And candy. You go in there. We went in there. And there's a bowl of dry spaghetti in there. What? This girl. Oh, you guys. There's this soda. And it is so good. I got it for first job. Chew it up. Hey, show them what kind it is. It's right. Like, it is so good. It's like this.
It's grape soda.
And you can put the cap back on. And it's not hard to open, you just have to twist it.
Mm-hmm. Be careful, don't spill it in the bed.
Here, when you're done, put it back. Almost like a. The way this girl is drinking it is hilarious.
You're drinking a lot out of there.
Yeah, she's like.
What the heck?
There's water in the bed.
Probably because it's a splash cloth.
And that's probably because of this.
Look!
It's okay.
I'm not putting it back, I got it.
So that one will have to pull it back.
Oh, you guys. I opened that refrigerator and it was so loud.
Yeah, my mom didn't even wake up. She's sleeping on the couch.
What?
It's fine. He don't need it.
But he loves playing with something.
He gets pow, pow! Oh, you guys. No. Turn on the light. The fan.
Red.
Brown! Okay. Oh, look at it!
Wow.
I just did.
Hi. Look at the cracker. Magnificent.
Look, they can't see us back here.
I'm so pale. And look.
Okay, we have to turn that light back up. It can't stand out of the light.
Is that better?
Yeah.
Here, I'll put it one here, so that'll be better. So we don't have to use up the... twist it.
Okay.
because we can't. Well, we need a light on in here. It's dark.